Another guilty plea will send William Slater to prison for a minimum of 6 years. He pleaded guilty to manslaughter in the 2020 shooting death of Michael Carr. He was shot on Ann Street when a fight broke out after a block party in the area. Carr was able to tell officers who shot him. Slater took off, but was later arrested in South Carolina.